So.
Cool tail light, bro.
Oh, what you mean
this little thing?
Hey there everyone, today I'm going to be doing a review on this bike light. It's a rear tail bike light. It claims to be the world's number one ragged tail light. It's made by Smart Bike Lights and it's called CLIQ. They sent me this light and asked if I could review it, and so that's exactly what I'm going to do. So let's get into it. Alright, so why don't we just begin with the unboxing. Let me just get my special parcel opening tool. The parcel itself is actually very high quality, better than I thought. On the side it tells you all the different things the light can do, and the fact the company is based in Melbourne, Australia. On the other side, there's a few more specs and sizes, and here's a screenshot with some more specs and more sizes. Now once again, I'll just stress I actually was expecting really cheap packaging, but this is very nicely put together. Everything's nicely packaged. You open it up, there's the light itself, and you get a manual, and all the bits and pieces and doohickeys that come with bike lights. Mounting options, I'll cover off on these a little bit later. The small manual is actually written quite well, surprisingly. It's not some cheap Chinese manual. It's no typing errors. On the back you have a USB port, it's a micro USB. Why they didn't go with USB-C is beyond me. Peel off the front cover, and it's actually a pretty nice looking unit. It is a little bit bigger than other tail lights I've owned previously, but that's no deal breaker. Straight out of the box though, I noticed that it's not charged up. So we'll plug it in via the supplied USB cable. And as soon as you do that, a yellow light will indicate that it's charging. Now this unit will take 3.5 hours to fully charge, and a green light will indicate it's ready to go. Once again, I wish I would have used the USB-C input, as that's just easier. When you get this light, you'll have to download the app that comes for it, and it's called SmartGrid. And I have to say, this app works exceptionally well with this tail light. It connects flawlessly. You Bluetooth it, and it just immediately recognizes it. I just called my name JEL Builder, and everything just works straight up. You'll see here, there's a bunch of different options. The blue light indicates that there's a connection, as is with a lot of devices. Hit lights on and boom. There's four different settings. You can customize each of these, and I'm just pressing each one just so you can sort of have an idea. These are all default settings. Lights off. I love the sound of the click. It sounds like you're turning a switch on. This has a brake light function built into it, which you can turn on or off, and other cars can see when you're slowing down or come to a stop. Here I'll just mess around with some of the settings. Remember, there are four different default settings. You can customize each of them according to whatever you want it to do. You can adjust each of the two larger LED lights and also the smaller center LED light. You can make it blink, glow, constant, surge, all these different options. You know, eat your heart out, do whatever you want with it and customize away. You can save them and choose to call them whatever you want. And if you want to see how much battery power is left in your light, well, the app will tell you that by reading this battery level bar right here. Great stuff. Okay, now check this out. How cool is that? That is by far one of the coolest functions of this bike light. I thought it was so cool, I've just got to demonstrate this in some practical ways. You've parked your bike at the local coffee shop and you're enjoying a brew.
Oh yeah. And then what happens? Yep. Oi! My bike!
So think how else you can use this. Think about throwing it into your bag. Maybe you're at school.
Yeah.
Or maybe you've taken your scooter down to the local bus stop and you've put this anti-theft alarm on your scooter.
Oi! My scooter!
I later tested this at 100 meters distance between my phone and the light, and the anti-theft function still worked. It really surprised me. So let's talk mounting options that the company provides. There's a couple of different things you've got at your disposal here. First thing I'll look at is a clip style mounting option. And essentially this option is great if you're just going to clip it onto your bag or something that's quite thin, like you can see. Separating it also is quite easy as well. A little bit of force needed though. Next option is this sort of flat thing. Yeah, don't care much for that. The main option is for attaching around your bike post. You'll be attaching this sort of a rubber grommet, and then you've got your general rubber strap that comes with a lot of bike lights. I think this rubber strap is a little bit too short for my liking. It fits around my seat post, but just. Once it's set up, you've got three different angles you can set it to, and you just adjust it to what suits you. Here I'm just demonstrating the brightness just in daylight, and to be honest, it stands out quite well. So here's an example of riding my bike in the dark down my driveway, and the light is very bright. It stands out a lot. It's quite good like that. Here we'll see the brake light function work. When you slow down or stop your bike, it's going to light up just like in your vehicle, which is great for other road users. This light also has a group sync function if you ride with a group of cyclists, but I only got one tail light, so I wasn't able to test this feature. Now I can honestly say I'm really, really impressed with this light. It's bright as anything, it connects flawlessly to the app that was designed for it, and it's extremely customizable. So what about price? I've researched this and found prices ranging from 70 all the way to 110 Australian dollars. So it'll pay to do a bit of shopping around to find it at the best price. I think it's a bit steep for a bike light on its own, but when you factor in that it has an anti-theft function that works flawlessly up to 100 meters distance from the actual unit and works perfectly, then I think the price is actually quite reasonable for what you get. Thanks for checking out this video. I hope you found it helpful, and thanks to the Smart Bike Lights company for reaching out to me asking me to review their product. Full details will be left in the description. Until next time, catch you later.